Howdy, it, folks. Double J here again. That's J-E-double-F-J-A-double-R-E-double-T. That's Double J, Jeff Jarrett. Got my driver here, Billy Ray Brooks. Brought me down here today in my vintage 68 Cadillac. You know, fine cars are like fine wine. They just seem to get better with age. Isn't that right, Billy Ray?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes, sir. You know, old Double J here, he takes care of his property. Unlike the corrupt country music business. You know, they say proof's in the pudding. Well, I got the pudding right here. Take a look. Oh, here it is. The finest example of the corrupt country music business. The Ryman Auditorium, home of the Grand Ole Opry. Well, look at this place. Graffiti on the walls. This place is run down. It's in shambles. It's condemned. Well, this place is dead. Just like two of the greatest country music stars ever to play on that stage in there, right here on this stage, Conway Twitty. Why, he's dead and buried. Oh, Lord. And another guy, George Jones. He's still breathing all right, but his career's been dead for years. Oh, neither one of them guys could sing. Oh, unlike Double J here. Speaking of death, hey, Billy Ray, what's that dead boy's name in the WWF?
Undertaker.
Yeah, The Undertaker. This place reminds me of The Undertaker. Dead, decrepit, run down, in shambles. Undertaker boy, I'm gonna use you. And I'm gonna use the WWF. And when I get done, oh, after it's all said and done, they're gonna rename the WWF. That's right, they're gonna rename it the Double JF. Oh, that's right. And then they're gonna come back here. That's right, look at this sign. It's not gonna say Ryman Auditorium. It's not gonna say home of the Grand Ole Opry. It's gonna say the Double J Auditorium. That's right, the home of the greatest country music singer that ever lived. That's right, Jeff Jarrett. Oh, Double J. That's Double J. J-E, double F, J-A, double R, E, double T. That's Double J, Jeff Jarrett.